Hey everybody, this is Lucy with the Mobile Arts Council, here to give you guys a virtual tour of our current exhibitions. For those of you who have not been to our new gallery space, we moved from our old location on Dauphin Street in July of last year, and now we are located directly next to the Sanger Theater in their historic room 1927. So we're gonna pop inside, check out this month's shows, and you guys can find out more about what all we have going on. So let's go in. So here is the gallery space. We change our exhibitions in here every single month. It's always free admission to come in and open to the public. And right now during this pandemic, we have modified hours from Wednesdays through Fridays from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. We always have interesting things on display, and we usually exhibit between 2 and 3 different shows in the space at once. But this month, we have a special exhibition called The Five Show, or The Five Competition, and it is a show that we sponsor every 2 years. It's actually a competition between the Mobile area's 5 major educational institutions. That is Bishop State Community College, Coastal Alabama Community College, the University of Mobile, University of South Alabama, and Spring Hill College. So all the work in here was juried. Our judge this year was Charles Smith. So students, no matter if they were art majors or not, were eligible, if they were currently enrolled in any of those schools, to submit up to 3 pieces, which were then chosen. We directed the judge to pick enough to fill up the whole gallery space, which you can see we have a good amount of work on display. And we also encouraged him to pick a variety of interesting media. There's a big difference between seeing something in the round versus just picture. So I hope you guys who aren't able to come out to the gallery to see our shows this month, enjoy. Thank you. There were a handful of students that were not able to bring their work to the show this year. We hate that for those who couldn't participate because of the pandemic and the situations they've been put in, but we are very happy that we were able to showcase the works that we could.